Damn!
Run? What are you doing? Run?
Nothing, Father.
Don't lie to me. What's this?
It's just a book.
This is a magic book, isn't it?
Yes, Father.
Where did you get it from?
I bought it from a man in the village. It used to belong to a powerful wizard called Sordid.
I thought I told you to get these ridiculous ideas about magic out of your head. Now for the last time, you'll work on the farm like your brothers.
But, Father...
No buts. I don't want to hear any more about it.
Yes, Father.
And as for this...
No!
I'll deal with you tomorrow.
If I was a powerful wizard like Sordid, I'd show him and my stupid brothers who's boss. I could conquer the world!
Powerful sorcerer.
Are you Sordid? But I thought you were
danger. I am. But with your help, I can live again. If you do as I say, together we will conquer the world.
You'll teach me how to be a wizard?
You shall be my apprentice.
What do I have to do?
Let me explain.
Several months later, Sordid's newly constructed Fortress of Doom. Trespassers and sarcastic magazine reviewers will be burned.
Master!
What is it?
I found him, Master! Look!
Excellent, excellent!
How are you going to get him, Master?
With this. What do you think, eh?
It's a wardrobe, Master.
Exactly.
Pardon my ignorance, Master, but...
It's not really a wardrobe, fool! It's a magical transportation device. I read about something similar in a children's book once.
See, oh devious one.
When Simon steps into it, it will bring him to me. And then I shall live again.
What the hell is this? I'm fed up of people dumping their rubbish in my room. I wonder what's in here anyway. I can't see anything. Seems to go on forever.
Thank you.
Sorcerer fans, what do you think of the new outfit, eh? Wicked! Over, Broomy.
There's no way of escaping the law, Luke.
Wanna bet, Sheriff? Oh. Hiya. Oh, yes. It's a hard life being a computer game superstar.
Mixture we have just made, and half a pint of fresh cream. Now mix it all together, making sure it is fully mixed. Preheat your oven to gas mark 6. Place bowl in oven.
Pop to the fridge, will you? I fancy breaking the ice cream gluttony record. Good man. Give it here, will you? I hope you realize this means war. Here, Broomy Broomy. Where are you, Broomy? Aha. I guess I showed him. We won't be short of firewood in a hurry.
Magnificent one.